Ben Kallos sees things differently. He doesn't just understand the issues, he's lived them. Ben was raised by a single mother in a one-bedroom. That's why he fought developers to get 50,000 affordable apartments for New Yorkers. Growing up poor, Ben received free lunch at school. As a city council member, he made lunch free for every kid. Ben Kallos sees things differently.
And maybe people who see things differently are exactly what this city needs.
Paid for by NY for Kallos.